There's plenty of physics that you can do in the world, as far as I understand it, that doesn't involve having access to a super collider or things like that. And similarly, I believe that there are and will continue to be a lot of machine learning that doesn't rely on having access to collider scale resources for machine learning.